Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something? Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora. Since it's your first time, sure. Find a booth and enjoy.
All right, then.
Don't even think about it.
I thought I heard some.
Thank you.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a skooma den.
The boss said it's some sort of profaned spring. It looks like blood, but it's not the real thing. Drinking it gives you strength, but it also gets you pretty messed up. That's why we thought of putting it in the skooma.
I know I heard something.
Just getting jumpy, I guess.
Now you die.
Enjoy killing you.
It's really too bad, you know. The little accident you had. Completely unexpected.
Yeah, too bad. Lord Harkin's new favorite. Dead so soon after joining the family. Yeah, too
We're
bad.
We're just lucky I was Lord able Harkin's to return the favorite. Chalice to Vingalmos so, so we could make sure Harkon gets it back.
Wait, what? That's not what we agreed. We take it back together.
Idiot. You didn't really think I'd let you walk out of here either, did you? Vingalmo wants you both to.
Well, that's just fine. Orthjof told me to finish off anyone who got in the way. Huh? No! Bastard! Thank you.
your best, huh? You don't stand a chance.